Here we have an 18 carat engagement ring, and it centers a very finely cut E.G.L. certified, and here is the consultation paper that comes with it. It is a USA certificate, is not a foreign certificate. If you people are aware out there, get the USA ones. The E.G.L. certificates from overseas are not that dependable. It's a 1.15 carat D-color SI2. D-color is the best color. It is a white, white stone. Let's take a look there. Can you see? Absolutely colorless diamond. Is an SI2, meaning it is clean to the naked eye. You can see the blemishes, the internal blemishes, with a 10 power loop. The side stones are a total of 44 round brilliant cut diamonds, totaling 0.49 carats. It's a beautiful design. It has the diamonds on the sides. Again, on this side. The size is 6 3/4. 6 3/4. Beautiful. See all the details. And we'd like to show the video because it shows better than just a photograph, and you can pause at any time to take even a better look. Now the center stone is not set yet. We keep this separated so that we can show it. As I said, it's 6 3/4 and can be sized up or down two sizes. And this is the diamond and the ring that you would get. Absolutely gorgeous stone. Absolutely white stone. I'll show you the reverse of the ring. There is the reverse. There is the reverse. Side once again. Side. There we are. Perfectly done. Perfectly done. Notice the milligrain over the edges. Notice that level of detail. Absolute classic setting. As I said, it weighs 5.7 grams. The retail replacement of both the stone and the ring is anywhere from $12,000 to $18,000. Just a beautiful stone. And one last thing, note 6.52 by 6.37 by 4.26 millimeters.